as great as my father was as a musician. You know, he was a real pure artist. But to me also is that he was a real father. Mm. You know, the love that he had, that he showed. And he has a tenderness, and he inspired, you know. It just absolutely, somehow I was drawn into, I love music, and I did love for what he was. That's why I wanted to, when I saw him shortly after that, and my father gave a concert at the Athenaeum, that's the Music Association of Malaga, and the stage, it was one of these not very big stage where it had a step from the audience and you got going. So I went to this concert with my grandfather.
And how old are you at this point?
3.5, 4 wow. years old. And for me, it was went to the stage and sat, and he took his foot stool to make myself comfortable. Always I like comfort.
Oh, that's
took his stool and sit down. Just look at him. My father didn't say a word. He just let the footstool go, cross his leg, and continue playing the concert.
Wow.
I was quiet. He finished the concert. You know, I must be in the second half. And then he took me, let's go. Wow. And we walk out of the stage.
Wow.
So that is my first time on the stage.